When you're in Lyme Regis, one person is everywhere. The famous fossil collector, whose name was Mary Anning. She's everywhere, from fossil shops to bookshops. You could fill your suitcase with so many books about Mary Anning, who was buried in the town she called home. Ammonites are everywhere, as is Mary, who's even got a beer named after her from the Lyme Regis Brewery.